New tonight, a bill to let school districts ignore some state guidelines is moving forward. The bill would exempt schools from the same requirements as charter schools. Lawmakers say the bill will give more control back to the local school districts. Teachers oppose the plan because it could lead to lower salaries.